victim in what police are calling a serial killing spree was found early this morning in his home in Franklin County. This now marks the third homicide in just 2 months. The motive for these murders remains under investigation.